your wife Sue said you always beat her to the romantic punch.
My God.
So she asked us to pay you a surprise Valentine's visit today.
So, I look at it, I'm on TV or something.
Yeah. So
is this really my wife Sue?
She wrote in and she says you always remember the anniversaries. You always say happy Valentine's to her first. So you just won a dozen roses and candy from Raimondi's Florist.
Wow,
there's also an overnight stay at the Four Seasons Hotel, a $75 gift certificate to the Manor Tavern.
Wow.
There's a sterling silver heart necklace from Saxon's, which I suppose you'll give to Sue.
It won't fit me.
It may fit you. There's a pair of tickets to Come Fly Away at the Lyric, and also a pair of tickets to Medieval Times.
You never tell me you're from Lite-FM.
Yes.
Which is what she listens to every day.
Yes.
So.
Yeah, so happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you. These are for me.
They're for you.
I don't have to surrender these back to her.
No, they're yours.
I want to.